And now for something completely different.
Right over there.
You two have spent a lot of time together.
I think it's Merrin's turn to enjoy his chunk.
Think she can handle it?
He's superstitious enough to get
it. She's sitting right here.
Makes me want to learn magic.
Seriously.
Y'all are retarded.
Where should we go next?
This one.
What do you mean?
The children on the list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
Must be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, please. I take my steak rare.
He gives me Christopher Lloyd vibes. I don't know why. I'll talk to you later. Get back to the thing. Yeah. This looks like fun.
Strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works.
Could be worse.
Here we go, BD.
Still waiting for the xenomorph to come at her.
Begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, you think the Empire will find us?
That's really weird. Dreamlike levels in video games. This one is one of the weirdest.
The Inquisitors are among us. Master, shall we fight them?
They're coming.
To the trenches!
Keep going!
Protect yourself!
Capture the younglings. Kill the rest. I don't like the music that's playing. I don't like anything.
Kestis. Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
Right.
Basically, it's the clothes that I normally wear. Except instead of a gray knight, I just happen to be, you know. Bitch, no. But instead of being a gray knight, I just happen to be a Sith Lord. Okay. Now, if you don't mind, I'm just gonna get this.
A bad feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Brocket then.
A scant mercy. I waged one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list.
Oh, your lightsaber's coming up through your cape.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Looks like there's gonna be drama later. All right, back out through the shithole. You tried.
Hit him already! I got him!
Yeah, that was stupid. Not what I meant to do, but that'll do.
I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on.
Damn.
And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility. And it's about what we do next that's important.
That's right.
You taught me that, Sierra.
I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. Just never thought I'd be going back there.
Won't be going alone. I'll have a friend with you.
Now, I'll have a Jedi with me. Kneel. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
Okay. Thank you.